Hello and welcome back to GenForge1 Mutagen, and this time we'll go through leftovers. I've got a to-do list and there are a couple of things which are still open. I might have done them already, but then I forgot to note it down. So in this area there might be some acid circle pond thing. I think I used it already, but I'm not sure, so let's see again if that was used already, if I put the bracers in there or not. Mm-hmm. Inspect the slime, leave the slime alone. Okay, I already did that. Yeah, the warm glow is gone. Okay. So that was done already. That was a leftover from my list then. That's used. Then we have three things in Elra's Keep actually. So that's the zone where I'm usually recharging. So let's see if we can't find anything there. I mean, join sect with Elra. Can't do that. I mean, I could in theory join any of the factions, but I don't want to do that. Chest west of Elra's Hall. I might be able to do some lockpicking there now. Mm-hmm. Nothing. Okay. Yeah, okay. This one I just lockpicked. So that was this. And then we've got this section in the southwest. Maybe I can even... okay. I mean, I'm not supposed to be here, awakened only. So, no, there isn't anything, and we can't go there. Not sure. There doesn't seem to be anything left. What about you? It's butchered. That's not going to... Can't do anything there. It's also weird. No message at all. Okay. And if we go there, I think that's just calling the alarm and then... Halt! Elra gave me the permission to come back here. Lie. Well done, Serval. You do the Awakened proud. I will commend you to Elra instead of telling him how you were sleeping at your post. The Serval guard is confused, flattered and nervous. Eventually, confusion wins out. He returns to his guard post. Uh-huh. Nah, I was there already. Okay. Yeah, we can steal stuff there. I don't want to do that. So yeah, this zone is completely done. We have this thing here left. But I don't... And this here. But I don't think that we can go there. Yeah, so that's Elra's Keep. Okay. Then we've got the Spiral Burrow. Caved in. Yeah. Not possible to remove that. The Spiral Burrow is one of the first zones. this one, but I think we can't do much there. We were supposed to feed or destroy that overlord thing. Be there, I guess. Or there. Nope, there. You approach the servant mind is still alive and functioning, though it is clearly weak from lack of nutrients. It looks up at you. Welcome, Shader. I'm Control 4. I'm pleased to be in contact with you. It has been a long silence. Its eyes are dull and confused. It seems unaware of the rooks outside. You have served long and well. Your labors are at an end. You should... No, okay. You seem weak. I have not had nutrient solution for many, many years. I am very feeble. There was solution here, but a rogue server raider managed to destroy it before I was able to absorb it. Please feed me, Shaper. If you do, I can continue to serve you well. Where can I find more feeding solution? I do not know. I must rest. I am weak. Are you responsible? The servant mind gives its stubby limbs a constant wiggle. No, Shaper, I'm so sorry for your inconvenience. I tried to control creations and use them to keep the servers nearby in line. I was so weak to keep them from going rogue as well. I was too weak, yeah. You're destroying the rogues, but it relieves me. I'm sorry you had to perform my duties for me. What about the crazy wish? Yeah, okay. Yeah. So we can't do anything there. I can just quick load then, so I don't need to run back. Okay. So that's something I still don't have any solution for. I mean, we would need to have some more food, which we don't. And the same thing is true for the guarded docks. I have no idea where these are. Guarded docks. No, guarded dogs. There wasn't a servant mind, was there? I don't think so. There's some trash. Yeah, probably I mixed something together with copy-pasting. That seems to be done. Okay. So, next one is Shaper Crypt. We can't do anything there. Need some item. We have got a locked door. Okay. Then we've got Pentel East. Talk to when joined awaken. That we also can't do. We didn't join anyone. We've got the tombs. There's something. No idea where to find or how to trigger. I have no idea where the tombs are, actually. Find Shaper records. We can hand that in. But find equipment. The tombs, okay. Yeah. Bad spirits. No idea where how to trigger. I don't know what I meant with that. Bad spirits. I think it was down here. Mm. Tell me about the dark spirits. I think they're the ghosts of shapers long dead, blah blah blah, can do nothing, help, they are trapped here. However, they might murder somebody. Shades are simple things. Okay. Oops. Yeah, there isn't really anything we can do. As you look around, you feel a chill. There's a hostile power here. You can't see anything odd, but you can sense essence in the air. Yeah, okay. No idea, I don't see anything there. Okay. Oh. Where are you coming from? It's not super impressive. Okay. We already checked all the chambers, so nothing there. Embalming hall, trapdoor. Let's go there just for a moment and check if there was anything left. Yeah, okay, there's nothing. So we can leave this zone as well, but I still have no idea if there's anything we would need to do. So no idea about this. Then we have the Spirit City, which is here. There we have West's area after being worthy. Yeah. I have no idea when we are worthy. I think you were just ported back here. There's a pillar along the pathway into the temple, and there are carvings on it, depicting crude humanoid figures all in a long line touching the pillar as they walk past. The figures are all facing north. You notice that one part of the pillar has been worn smooth, touch the bare spot. When you rub the worn area, you feel a sharp stinging sensation all over your body. You jerk your hand away, for some reason the obelisk rejected you. Yeah. So, this is, yeah, one of the stone pillars. And I think we basically need to trigger to use them in the right order, or maybe just use all of them, and maybe I didn't find all of them yet. Drink water. Yeah, blah blah blah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I think that one is still, and I can't go there, and I will report back. So that's something which we would still need to do. Yeah. Okay. So that's the Spirit City. We had one in um Diarazad. We also have this cockatrice thing. I will go back to that later. So we had 4 stone pillars. Maybe we need one more. I don't know. We had the Baron's Bunker. Where's the Baron's Bunker? Baron's Bunker. I don't know. Sealed lab. Serval Origins. Didn't I do this already? I will also look into the quests and see if there's anything left. Well, this is not something I wanted to do. Baron's Bunker. There it is. Underground closed Shaper door. Yeah, okay. No idea about that. But yeah, if there's a Shaper door, we should be able to open it somehow. Yeah, we can look inside, but we can't do anything there. That's weird. And I think I clicked on them already. I will try again. There's also nothing... nothing else we can... interact with. Yeah. No idea. You also can't attack anything or... Nope. Nothing there. I mean, I will look up this stuff if I can't find anything to move forward. I mean, there's still something to do before the game ends. I mean, maybe there are some other triggers. And of course... Some stuff might be related to quest lines where I didn't decide for anything yet, like join one of these groups, for example. Either way, this is also something which is still out, to do. Then we have Drake's Veil. There's a strange pylon. Strange pylon. Maybe this was also one of these things which was poking. Ah, and there were like spirits. Shade doesn't respond to you, doesn't even know. Yeah. I think there was an achievement with spirits and it was like... called history lesson or something. Leave the stone alone. Maybe that's just if I mean, I could just take them all and then probably kill all the spirits. There's been pried out, yeah. Nope. Here's another one. Nope. Okay, there we've got the stinging pylon. Touch the bear's spore. Ah, this is an ancient stone pylon, far older than anything the Shapers built here. It was placed here by the natives who lived here on this island long before the Shapers arrived. The cliff walls have sheltered it from the wind. You notice one part of the pillar has been worn smooth. Carvings in the pillar depict crude humanoid figures, all in a long line. They touch the pillar as they walk past. Touch the bear spot. Drop the one area, you don't feel anything special. Okay. So that's Drake Vale. We've got a strange pylon. This was just another, And there was a thud, which I think trains if you had money, but I already did that, so. Do you know Rakus? We are cordial. I was able to convince him that I was no threat. He respects my wisdom, I respect his age. Yeah, okay. Well, maybe we can. What are you doing here? Move here. Awakens. Obey us. They worship you as gods. What do you think of the takers? Another question. To the west, you find the core and ruined city. There are many living chambers and shops. Okay. They're peaceful. They leave me alone. It's possible for raiders and thieves to anger them, though. I've seen it happen. Gruesome. The ghosts themselves don't have any treasure, usually. Sometimes I see a wispy thing blowing over the wastes. He's holding something round. Never been able to get close enough to see what it is. Not that I want to. So maybe we need to kill them all. I mean, it's a bit silly if I have to kill them all. Tell me about Gutch. I want to sell something. Bam. Store empty. I actually charmed fortune. Do you know about these ruins? When the Shapers were here, when I was created, these ruins were already ancient and infested with goats. The Shapers used this desert for dumping at first. They had just begun to explore the inner desert and learn its secrets when this island was bared. Did they learn about the people who used to live here? Old stones had powerful magic. The Shapers were truly intrigued by it. Don't know why. They learned very little before they fled like cowards. What did the Shapers dump here? Powerful, unstable creations and dangerous artifacts. They had a huge hidden vault. I only heard rumors of it. How can I enter it? Good question. They had keys. They were lost in the chaos of their flight. Rumors was that some thugs thought they were pretty and stole them. That is all I know. I'm not greedy enough to enter the Lost Shaper Vault. If the Shapers were scared enough of the monsters within to bury them away, I want nothing to do with them. Okay. Kirodrake, and I think I'm not allowed to go there. La la la. Yeah, okay. Let's just see if there's any, like, quest item or whatever. Braces of the Hammer. Not bad. Okay. Yeah, I mean, there is some decent treasure. But, nothing I really need. So maybe we can go back to him, but I don't think that there's anything new. I probably did that already. But, I mean, if we are Drake's Vale, yeah, no. I mean, he was talking about the ruins or something and about a round thing. Yeah. Okay, so let's try to kill them all and see what happens. So let me do a quick cut here. Okay. So pry out the stone. Knock the huge gemstone out, setting and pocket it. You get an item, ruby. And now we get these spirits there. As long as they don't stun me, nothing will happen. And I need to check if I... Oh. Okay. I need to check if... we receive anything. So pry out the stone. And this. And... Oh! Misclicked. Dazed. This turn. Nah, one attack is not enough to kill them. Do I have anything bigger? No, I don't. Okay. Yeah, this is taking all the AP, so that's not working. Yeah, I would need to create... Yeah, and just let's create a group here. Enrage. And this. Okay, one thing. I mean, this is just for testing now. What is this doing? Knockback. We don't need knockback. Riposte. And the last one. Okay. Pry out the stone. No, it's critical. Okay. Stunned. Let's wait. Two XP. Mm-hmm. And stunned. There's another one. Okay, they will be attacked now. Oh. It's clicked, okay. Oh, they are also cleaving. Ouch. Okay. First is down. Stunts. Running towards them is more efficient. Well, maybe not in this case. Enraged. Too far away. So, but did we receive anything? Actually, I didn't pay too much attention on it, but Sunburst of Speed. Every time I will receive XP. Don't see anything, okay. Are there more? Is this now active forever? No. Try it out. Try out. Pocket it. It's Ruby, Fire Ruby. Maybe if we do something there now, touch the bare spot. When you rub the warm area, you feel a sharp stinging sensation up and down your arm. You jerk your hand away. Ah, okay, but this seems to be independent from what we did here. Either way, we killed all the spirits and there wasn't anything. Maybe that was... I already got the thing from this location. These runes... over the ways, it's holding something around. That's all for now. Okay, no. There's... doesn't seem to be anything. And so I didn't gain anything from just killing them all, besides of like 20 XP and these gems, and I don't want to kill them, so I will reload. But yeah, no idea what I'm supposed to do here yet. We are, where are we? We are there. The Sentinels. Okay. No. Okay, so Ancient Crypts. There was this pylon. Touch the bare spot. You jerk your hand away. That's the Drake's Veil. Yeah, it also stings. Stone Pillar, which stings. And then we have the Ancient Crypts, which also has a strange pylon. Ancient Crypt, there. Okay. Over there. That's might be a bit annoying. Batch. Okay. Yeah, so I need to. Yeah. Oh, okay, this is also an enemy. This is a bit annoying then. I should get into this zone from the other direction. Yeah, need to go there. I think this one was just a note, yeah. Ouch. This is annoying. Okay. Touch the bare spot. Feel a sharp stinging sensation. Okay, there's also some stinging thing. Now, what happens if I touch it again? You jerk your hand away. Maybe I need to touch them in exactly the right order. The stinging is the bad thing, because I also had one time that nothing happened. Maybe that was the good option. Okay. We had Eastern Kazg. There were cultists in the northeast, and they were just attacking. Yeah. The building ahead was once a temple. Maybe it still is. Two several guards at the door watch as you approach. They hold out their blades, blocking the entrance until the tips t- touch. One shot, stay back, Shaper. This is a shrine of defiance. No Shaper can enter. Shapers, die here. Back, or we unleash powers on you. Okay. Start unleashing. Mm-hmm. Let's see if if this caused them to turn against me. No. Okay, I think they're just freaks and we can just kill them. Yeah, then let's do that. Good day. Poison. One moment. Cultists. Poison. Still not dead. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Mm-hmm. Power up. I'm a bit overleveled for them. Okay, steel sword. Ring of the Eye. Uh-huh. Don't really need that. There's nothing on the altar but an old shaper robe. It is covered with small tears. It looks like it has been ceremonially stabbed many, many times. Tears. Okay. Uh-huh. Experience. Shrine of Defiance. The thick tome described the beliefs of this cult. They don't enter around gods or other omnipotent beings. Instead, they describe an intricate set of rules for meditation and self-denial. The rules are actually quite familiar. They are the purification techniques used by wizards who wish to bring out their magical talents. These servants were trying to teach themselves magic. Surprisingly, somehow in some small way, they succeeded. Considering how much effort the Shapers put into preventing servants from being able to use magic, this is very strange. Hopefully for the sake of the Shapers, this cult wasn't able to spread its secrets. Mm-hmm. Let's hear before something bad happens. Mm. Oh. Dagger. Okay. Maybe we got some canisters there. Nope. Okay. So, yeah, that was also kind of pointless. But I can remove that from my to-do list then. They're still friendly. Champion. Yeah. Okay, Torvo in Library of Kazk can talk to Torvo. I think we already did pretty much everything there. Oh no, this was something I could hand in, I think. So I will not do that now. Valley of the Wind is something I can go back to. There was something I could still loot, or maybe not. Servile Warren, that was also my to-do list, I think. Yeah, locked door in northeast. Here. Yeah, I mean, this will not be open now. But yeah, let's see. I'm done with you for now. Okay, can you lose this place? No. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Was not. Didn't I see this thing before? Create Ork? You have learned about the Ork. This entry has been added to your codex. Maybe this thing doesn't always show? Because that's a bit weird. Bull Rush, Poison Spray, Enrage. It's pretty much the same as the Battle Alpha. Okay. We've got the Create Orc spell. I mean, I can as well use that. Let's create us an Orc. Alright. Now we got an Orc. Weird. Okay, this is done now. Can be removed from the to-do list. Sealed lab with the 5 lockpicks. I think that has been done already. Sealed lab, I think that was just this main door. There isn't anything left. Yeah, that's fine. So sealed lab is also done. Then we've got ice walls. And there's one room in the north. Room? Closed room in southwest. Here. And closed room in northwest. I don't see the north. Ah, there. Okay, let's see. Nothing there. I mean, there are no secret doors in this game, so it would surprise me if I can click on anything there. Okay, No idea then. Okay, this is also something I need to check back at some point. Then we've got patrolled Dell. Kill people in the houses. Yeah, that was a bit unfortunate. Arena patrolled Dell. I couldn't talk to them. So all I can do now is probably kill everyone. Yeah. I'm not sure what I could have done in order to talk to them. My onk will kill them. Maybe not. Okay. Let's go away. Let's kill them with an Ankh army. We can't create a lot of them though. Okay, and one of them. Okay. Resist. Knockback. Poison. Leave my arms alone. Okay, that also didn't hold for long. Enraged. Ah, misclicked. Yeah, it's probably a problem. Yeah, bad creatures and bad clicking. Nope. Positioning is also bad. Okay. Nah, okay, that's I should have moved. Not okay. And then another, yeah, okay. Lots of attacks. Okay. Charm. Not doing anything. Ah, actually, I can spray that on both. Oh no, this is not affected. Why is it not? Usually, friendly fire hits everyone. Not today. Thank you. Okay. Well, maybe it's better if he got another turn then. Let's do haste. And yeah, that's all I can do. Mm-hmm. Lots of coins. Okay, attack. Ah, one field. Too far away. Mm-hmm. Not too bad. Stun resisted. Critical. Yeah, but it's not taking long until I die, so let's try this. Uh-huh, okay. All right. I can't heal myself. And everyone is dead. Okay. That's Gajev. Yeah, I mean, there were enemies, they attacked me, so I had no choice. The book looks like the journal of Gajev, the commander here. It is written in the Sholai tongue. The words are very short and simple. Gajev is not the most literate man. It is written at a child's level. You're able to spend some time studying it. Your understanding of the tongue improves. Nah. Okay, nothing. Ah, in the container. Create Drake. Ah, nice. And there's some... No, we can't. It's not ours. Okay. So... That's that. Kill people in houses. We did that. Then we had the Quiet Marshes. I have no idea where the Quiet Marshes were. Quiet Marshes. There they are. There were two things. In the West, canister cannot be used. I noted down. I don't know what I meant with that. And in the Northwest, come back now and then share stories. Ah, okay. Yeah, let's try that. Canister cannot be used. Let's see. You reach hungrily for the canister, but then you return to your senses. You pull your hand back. Surely it would only burn you again. Okay. Let's share some stories then. I would like to speak with you about what is happening. I'm nearly blind and I can't travel, blah blah. What do you think of the Awakened and the Obeyers and of the other factions? Very little. They all have answers and they all have all errors. But each sees the truth in its own way, as I sure do you. I know what is happening. Trykov holds the Gene Forge, which can make a human incredibly powerful. However, he can't use it.
This is your puzzle. You might try to use the Geneforge yourself. You might be weak and attempt to seize that power. Who knows what it might do? Or you might seek it and destroy it. But the Shapers who left this island did not do that. Maybe they want it to continue to exist. Or you might join Trykov. You might work with him. Was he the one who had you capsized here? He might have an offer for you. Or you might flee, find a boat, leave Susha Island, and never look back. Maybe you need help. What do you think, Shaper? Trykov is living an intelligent being. Though he has intruded on our land, I should see what he has to say. Diplomacy is good. You are sure to learn much. But is he evil? Good? Sane? Mad? That is the mystery. I have another question. What's happening? What is happening? What do you think? What's... Probably nothing new. You seem very. Do you use anything about history? Canisters? Can I see Carry Ride? Do you know anything? No. Okay. So there seems to be nothing else with like sharing stories, so I can. These are probably. Yeah. Probably not relevant. And then I've got one more. In the stone circle where I noted down, probably come back later for altar in the center. Stone circle. I have no idea where the stone circle is. So let's see. Stone circle. That must have been quite a... Ah, there it is. Altar in the center. Okay. Hello? Are you an enemy? No, this is my creature. Okay. When you get near the central stone, you start to feel ill. Not enough to be in danger, just enough to feel uncomfortable. There's a lot of unfamiliar ambient magic on Susha Island. Most of it is the result of spells that cast many years ago by mages long dead. You can't understand or affect it. You can only try to keep from being hurt by it. You back away. Okay. So, nothing there. Shaper waypoint. Yeah, okay. What was that? You feel a deep icy chill, you feel like you're being watched. The chill fades and something has changed. This stone pylon is less worn than the others in this area. The thick tree branches overhead have shielded it. However, you can't even begin to make sense of the markings on it. They were probably memorial to someone or something buried here. A Shaper archaeologist would probably give a lot to inspect this pylon. However, it's not very useful to you. No meaning to you. But I'm a Shaper archaeologist. I might have done this already. Maybe I need to use them all and then use the altar in the middle again. Something buried here. I think I already triggered something there. Mm-hmm.
something changed. This thing here. Hmm. Not useful to you. And I think that's it. Now we can go back to the center. Oh, there's more. No meaning to you. No meaning. No meaning. No meaning. Nah. Nothing. You back away. Okay. Alright, so that's it for today then. I'm still not sure if there's anything in here. But yeah. So next time we'll try to solve the stone pillar thing. I think I just need to run in a circle and find the right circle basically to solve that, but we will see. And then I will also look into the other things. Maybe also going for the achievements might be a good idea. Maybe that also unlocks other options. I don't know, but yeah. All right, that's it for today. New episodes every Tuesdays and Thursdays. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.